stellar performance the other night in Pittsburgh. He's been sharp so far. Two in a row here, and Janney waits, moves into about 50 feet, lets it go. I think Chevalier saw it all the way. Lindstrom did a good job to take Shanahan out of there. He didn't know whether the rebound was there or not, and it wasn't.
Norwood held it in the first time, but good work by Iserman to clear.
Get back to that in a moment.
Minute 5 left in the penalty to Konstantinov. Red Wings with a 2-0 advantage, 6.5 remaining in the period. Norwood up the right side goes to Janney. Janney gets the zone. He'll settle things down. His pass goes to Shanahan. Out along the boards to Norwood. Norwood to Cavallini. Cross-ice pass. Shanahan. One time to Chevalier there to make the stop. Howe drives it up the boards. Eisenbart chops at it. Gets it to the line. Held in by Janney. Janney all the way through. Wide of the net. Shanahan gets it off to Janney. Janney's pass was blocked. Number 15 for the Blues gets it right back. Out to the line for Norwood. Cross-ice. Cavallini one times it. That's stopped by Chevalier. And Eisenman will clear the zone. 15 seconds before Konstantinov steps back to the ice. Joseph clears it ahead for Brett Hull. Hull drops it back for Butcher. Now Korolev gives it off to Hull. He has to circle back. Up the middle, intercepted by Chiasson. He goes to Primo. Konstantinov is out of the box. Primo drops it back, intercepted by Hull. Now Gallant broke it up center ice, battling with Korolev. Puck comes loose for Brett Hull. Hull is hit at center ice. We're going to have a penalty.
Was it on
that hit?
I think so. Primo for an elbow.
Talking with Harold Sneps this morning, Mick, as you mentioned briefly in the pregame show, Sneps saying that even in the divisional games they have had so far against Chicago, they have not had the intensity in the hitting. And calls like the one that were just made by Koharski on Primo, I mean, the players are so uncertain as to what contact, if any, is going to be allowed this year. I mean, if you're not allowed to just run into a guy in open ice and just bump him.
It's hard to say.
Drake got a piece of it. Emerson holds it in. He goes to Janney. Janney goes out top of the circle. Shot hit Konstantinov. Eisenman gets a piece of it. And it's knocked away by Drake, and Eisenman is onside.
Bad angle shot coming.
Eisenman fakes the shot.
Oh, look at this.
Circles the net. It's still open. He hit the goalpost. Curtis Joseph lost his blocker, his stick, and everything else. And that shot hit the goalpost. Here's Janney. His shot. Save made by Chevalier. What a stop by Chevalier. They keep it at 2-0. Penalty is over. Blues still pressuring, and Janney scores. Eisenman talking with the referee, Koharski. He thought there should have been a penalty. Eisenman did, as he tried the wraparound move and hit the goalpost.
Boy, did he ever put the fake on the goaltender. That's the old turnaround right back the other end, and Janney banks it off the goalpost on the inside. It makes it a 2-1 hockey game.
Boy, what a turnaround that is, instead of 3-0. Brett Hull gets off a shot here. Stop by Chiasson.
Oh, an excellent stop by Chevalier on Janney originally, and then Hull put his head up, spotted Janney on the far side. Wings can't get back into the play in time, and a bank shot beats Tim Chevalier. Greg Janney, look at that Eisenman play just before the St. Louis first goal. Is he... faked the shot right there, and he had Joseph down, lost everything.
There's what Eisenman was complaining about. He was hooked in the midsection by Jeff Brown, who was doing everything he could.
Now, fairness to Brown there, Eisenman was falling.
Bart, it went through him, and Cicerelli comes to Lidstrom, fakes the shot. Lidstrom knocked away by Lowry, pass in front for Cicerelli. And he was checked by Brown on the play. Long pass.
Good fighter for a small guy. He's a very smart fighter. Trying to get that right hand loose for the one good one.
Primo's got to stand up tall and take advantage of that height.
No winner. That's a draw. They're both trying to play it smart. And Primo, with more experience, is getting a little better at handling himself. They're not done for the night. We'll see more of that before it's over. We'll take a break. Wings up by 2 again. Back at the arena. It looks like major penalties to Primo and Chase. No penalty to Sergei Fedorov there. The big hook on Shanahan. He got away with that one. And Chase and Primo start the fight right after the whistle. The question is, were they in the middle of a line change or were they not? I don't think they're going to throw them out of the game. Here's the third goal. Konstantinov between the pads of Curtis Joseph, set up by Markow. He got the one assist. And Jimmy Carson, the second assist on the play. So 3-1 hockey game, barely into the second period. A confab between the linesmen and the referee to see when that fight started. But they've given the majors 5 minutes each, and that's it.
Can't really find it in the rule book, but I thought they made that clear last year that on a line change, if you got into a fight before the puck was dropped, you look at Fedorov and Shanahan before that hook took place. There's Ron Curran to the right.
The professor, they call him.
Yes. Hasn't gone near the organist yet tonight.
No. I talked to Ronnie before the game. He said, well, you know, Mickey, that organist, he's a new guy, you know. Got to teach him the way.
Here's...
I'm sure Nelson Emerson's going to have a few comments for Dallas Drake the next time he sees him out there. You got him right in the side of the head and a pretty good body check.
Well, we're early here in the second period, and the Blues have yet to score a goal, so we'll be playing our series. Scott Joseph was slightly screened. He got a piece of it, but not enough. And Chason, who is shooting the puck extremely well in the early going, gets his second of the night and fourth of the year.
Once again, Cicerelli is right there on the doorstep. And it looked like Joseph may have got a piece of it with the catching glove, and it hooked back into the net. Eisenman really strong. With Basson on the faceoff, he gets full control, goes to Eisenbart, that starts it out, and it goes right back to Chason. He ripped it. And Joseph has to go right through the glove. Here's Eisenman again.
Well, the same combination that assisted on the first Chason goal get the assists again. Eisenbart and Eisenman at 2:47, and the Red Wings with a 4-1 advantage over the Blues. Plays it around the boards, and that'll be held in by Chase on a chance for Eisenman. No, just tipped away by Cavallini. Rich Sutter. Left wing pass for Lowry. Lowry back for Sutter. Tied up by Racine. Eisenbart plays it up the board. Cicerelli working against Norwood. Norwood gets the puck in deep for Bassett. Chase on takes him. Lowry working against Eisenbart. Intercepted by Racine. And Racine will drop it back to Chase on. Chase on to center ice. Cicerelli tips it. Eisenbart, he did get it away from Cavallini and then lost his balance as he tried to get to the loose puck. Long pass center ice now for Bassett. Cross ice for Brendan Shanahan, just off. Comes all the way out to Jeff Brown. He drives a shot, save. Chevalier rebound cleared to the line, and Brown couldn't hold it in. Jeff Brown being pressured by Sillinger. Center ice for Hall. He is bumped by Eisenbart. Eisenman drops it back down to McCrimmon. McCrimmon sends it all the way back into the blue zone.
And Mike Sillinger is going off now, but you know, he works his rear end off when he's killing penalties. He knows that's his role in this team, and that's why he's here.
Brown across the line. 50-footer. Chevalier steers that aside. Dallas Drake gets a stick on it. And now here's Fedorov to drive it down the ice. This is the third St. Louis power play. They are 0-2. Here's Hull, drops it back for Brown. Brown from center ice, drives it up the glass behind Chevalier. Now Howe whips it back the other way. Hull able to slow it down in the corner, sends it back to the point for Brown. Brown fakes the shot, goes to Norwood. He'll drive it, blocked by Drake. Drake and Fedorov started back. Two Blues defensemen are back. Fedorov decides to kill a little time. Boy, he is so strong with that puck. Norwood tried to take a run at him, and Fedorov ducked underneath it. 15 seconds left, and got the stick up on the last one. There, the stick is up, and it comes down.
Slashed it down on the right shoulder of Probert, but I think Probert returning the checks because of the hit by Norwood on Fedorov right at the Red Wing bench about 2 minutes ago.
Side, Fedorov checked on the play. Chason following up, holds it in. Here's Fedorov. He's got Carson in front. The pass just hit wide by Carson. Back to Chason, a shot. He's looking for the hat trick, and it went just wide of Joseph. All the way back into the Red Wing zone. Half a minute left in the Norwood penalty. Middle of the fourth inning, the Blue Jays lead the Braves 2-1. Game 6 of the World Series. We'll keep you up to date on that score so you won't have to wear out your remote control. Pass comes to O'Grodin. He flips it back to Eiserman. 15 seconds left in the Blues penalty. Eiserman into the circle. His shot deflects out to McCrimmon. Glove save made there by Curtis Joseph.
Well, the Wings have had pretty constant pressure on the Blues, and at times it looks like they're almost toying with them, but Eiserman will go back here to McCrimmon after the shot deflected out in front, and McCrimmon's at a bad angle, but
just tipped at the last second by Ron Wilson. O'Grodnik in the corner. Behind the net for Cicerelli. Out of the box comes Norwood, but he's got a long ways to go to get back on the play. Pass in front for Eiserman. He just missed it. Here's McCrimmon. In deep for O'Grodnik. Out in front for Eiserman. He fanned on it as he tried to one-time it, and back come the Blues on a three-man rush. Brett Hull into the zone. Had it knocked off his stick, and the Wings able to clear. Eiserman took it away from Korolev. Eiserman wanted to go left wing for O'Grodnik. Butcher intercepts up the right side for Hull. Hull against Nicholas Lidstrom. Leans on a shot, but it's well wide of the net. McCrimmon backhands it. Cicerelli lays it ahead, looking for Eiserman. He fires it just wide. Probert just got a piece of him at the last second. Now it's out to center ice. Racing after it, Gallant gets to it. Gives it off to Probert across the line. Back for Primo. Primo cutting in, tried to backhand it in front. Primo still has it. Rolls it right through the goal mouth. Center ice now. Here's Janney. Janney, nice move on Howe. Probert comes back, checks him. Gallant shots at it. It's taken by Primo. Primo one-on-one against Murray Barron. Primo waiting for some help. Nobody there in a red jersey. Two of them continue to battle along the boards.
He's tired.
And the Blues just do clear the zone. 4-1 Detroit. We've passed the halfway mark here in period number two. Gallant, a little slash and chase as he went to the bench. Kelly Chase. He'll be looking to change. He's been out there a while. Cavallini flips it in ahead of back.
Home after O'Grodnik made a smart play, Mick.
Tried to bank it in.
He tried to bank it off the back of Joseph. And the Red Wings' second power play goal of the night makes it 5-1.
You know, that may be an example there of what Bob Plager was trying to get his players not to do, his defensemen. And watch the position of the defenseman when the puck comes out. See, Brown's got his back to the play.
And seventh of the season, scored by number 19, Steve Eiserman.
Second of the game, seventh of the year for Eiserman.
And Grodnik just tried to slam it out in front. It laid right there, and Eiserman got to it before Brown. Sutter with his hands up in the air, and the Wings with 8:15 to go here now. A 5-1 lead.
O'Grodnik gets the assist. Howe, his third assist of the game. Three assists for number four, Mark Howe.
Cross for O'Grodnik, cutting in front. He was dumped on the play.
Blues defense. Cavallini and Norwood ran into each other. Chase with a hit on Sillinger as he centered it, and it's intercepted. Ron Wilson back for the Blues. Gives it off to Bozan, who wasn't very strong. Couldn't handle it. Lee Norwood now. Up the middle, tipped by O'Grodnik, taken by Hull. Hull across the line, no. Tipped away by Mark Howe. Here's Dallas Drake. Got O'Grodnik with him. Drake, couple head and shoulder fake, spins away. Now tried to center it for Sillinger. Intercepted, and Hull lost it to O'Grodnik. O'Grodnik drives a shot and a save by Curtis Joseph as Brett Hull gave it away there. Long pass intended for Janney does not connect. And that'll be icing as the booze continues.
It's back for Fedorov.
Carson in front of the net. Fedorov back behind the goal. Still has it on a string. Goes back now to Konstantinov. He'll drive a shot. That may have hit the goalpost.
Like a power play. It's 5-on-5.
Around the boards. Konstantinov again. It comes right in front. Shepard!
He had a wide open net
to go over the top of Joseph. He went along the ice, and it just happened to hit the Blues goaltender. Here's a pass now. Carson drives a shot wide of the net. Blues try to ice it. Fedorov tips it back for Konstantinov. Now to Shepard again. Shepard goes to Mark Howe. Howe looking to cut right in. Centering pass picked up. Carson, no. Knocked away by Zombo. Almost like a power play indeed. Red Wings getting to every loose puck. Korolev checked by Konstantinov. Now Prokhorov steps into Konstantinov.
Look at the two Soviets going at it. He's going to get it from Vladdy in a minute here. All right, boys, even over here, you can't fool around. Who's he giving a penalty to?
Is there a penalty?
No, maybe there isn't. They knocked the glass out of the penalty box.
Oh, that's what it is, yeah.
It looked like Koharski was going to give him for the St. Louis Blues. Curtis Joseph is on the bench.
Guy Hebert.
Guy Hebert, the French-Canadian.
Yes. Guess where he was born, though?
Guy Hebert. Des États-Unis. United States?
Troy, New York. Just down the road from my stomping ground.
Okay.
Played his college hockey at Hamilton. Norwood back in his own line. Plays it ahead. In behind Chevalier. It's taken by Chason. Chason to center ice. Gives it off to Yzerman. Into the zone with Cicerelli. Yzerman tried to use Norwood as a screen. The shot didn't get through. Blues flip it out to center ice. Chason gets it back to Cicerelli. Nice play and nearly got it through to Eisenbart. Now here come the Blues the other way. Janney has Hall cutting for the net. Janney gets Chason down. Backhand shot. Good stop there by Chevalier. And Cicerelli drives it ahead. And that play offside at the St. Louis line with just under a minute left now officially in the second period.
Eno just like to get a shot on goal. He's been the deep.
Good stop there by Hebert. Shepard tried to go high. Again, the Red Wings control. Fedorov shot. That was blocked by Jeff Brown. And the Blues able to clear. Shot. Now Bozon in behind the Detroit goal. Puck comes loose. Slapped away from Eisenbart. Second effort. He gets it ahead. And Yzerman has Eisenbart and Cicerelli with him. Cicerelli into the zone. Pulls it away from Paul Cavallini. Cicerelli rolls it in front. Off the skate of Norwood. He backhands it. Out of trouble. The Korolev, rink wide for Janney, knocked away by Cicerelli. Back up the middle for Yzerman. Red Wing with a transition game. Yzerman trying to get through. And Chason in the circle for Carson. Carson's got Shepard down low. Shepard wants the puck, he gets it. Tries to stuff it through to Fedorov on the far side. And a penalty to Shepard. Lee Norwood may have helped that out a little bit. Shepard is called. Fans on the shot. Jeff Brown holds it in. Sends it in deep. Howe is there. Howe gives it back to Konstantinov. Long backhand pass for Yzerman. Chasing after it, but Brown has the angle. It'll get there first. Center ice for Hull. He gives it off now to Korolev. Igor Korolev drop pass. Hull drives the shot. Chevalier saw that one all the way.
Well, they're just waiting for it here, aren't they?
Yep. Now Butcher trying to get it loose. Eisenbart. Get around Hull. He is in. Shot. Oh. Hebert makes a great save there.
What a move by Lindstrom.
And a power play now with Chase out of the box. Here's Butcher to Chase. Gives it back to Brown. A good stop there by Chevalier. And here
Look
comes Yzerman. A
that
breakaway.
Trick. That trick coming up.
Hebert the rookie. Yzerman beats him for fun over the glove. Oh. And it's 6-1.
Now the Wings get the favor return. And it's Yzerman is involved in both plays. Earlier in the first period, he hits the post. The Blues come down and score. This time, a great opportunity by Brown. Excellent stop, Chevalier, and boom, Yzerman's gone the other way. For the hat trick, there is nobody within 50 feet of number 19. He's got a penalty shot fashion breakaway. Brown can't even reach him with the full length of the stick. And Yzerman neatly tucks it up along the left arm of Hebert. It's a 5-goal lead.
30 seconds still remaining in the Shepard penalty. Comes Shepard. Red Wings back at full strength. It comes back to the line. Cavallini shot. Double A saw it all the way. Dallas Drake tried to play it up the boards. Here's Racine. He gives it off to Sillinger. Sillinger's got Chason coming late. Drake going for the net. Drake was open and the pass just hit the skate of Norwood. Wings knock it away again. Here's Drake. Just did avoid Norwood, who got the leg out. Boy, that is a dangerous play. Lee Norwood's going to look like, what do you call him? But boy, that is a dangerous play. Probert's letting Lee Norwood know about it. That, no need for that, boy. You could end somebody's career.
take a break. 6-1 Detroit.
Well, Dallas Drake up over the St. Louis blue line. He's got his head down again. And watch Norwood's left leg coming out there. Catches Drake's left leg. He had some weight on it, too. The more weight on it, the more damage you can do. You see the pain on Drake's face as he gets hit. So Norwood has nothing to complain about. And yes, that is a nasty-looking play, boy. You can get a serious injury from a play like that. But Dallas Drake is going to have to learn in this league, you do not run around with your head down, boy.
Power play number 7 for Detroit. Yzerman's got Ciccarelli in deep. He'll go to him now. Ciccarelli looking across for Howe, trying to come in the back door. Now Lidstrom between the circles. Ciccarelli goes back to Yzerman. Yzerman can give it back to Ciccarelli again. He does. Ciccarelli right out in front. Save. Rebound is stopped by Hebert on the second pop that Ciccarelli had at it. Yzerman in front, tipped by Ciccarelli. Second chance, and he hit the crossbar or the post. Yzerman tried to get over the top of Jeff Brown. Now Ciccarelli knocks it away. Lidstrom on the board. Blues fail to clear. Ciccarelli goes in deep to Yzerman. Back to Ciccarelli. Loose puck. Howe gets to it. Moves it to the corner. Ogrodnik has it. Behind the net for Yzerman. Yzerman gets it to settle down. Brown comes in after him. Pass goes to Ogrodnik. Ogrodnik back behind Lynette for Yzerman. Blues will just let him stay back there. Now it comes to Lidstrom. Lidstrom back to the left point. Moves it to Yzerman. He lets it go for Ciccarelli. Ciccarelli will shovel it behind Lynette for Ogrodnik. Johnny O goes back to Ciccarelli. Chason's out at the left point. Chason tees it up, rolls it in front for Ogrodnik. Ogrodnik to Yzerman. Drives the shot. Hebert the save. Rebound to Yzerman. Yzerman snaps the shot. Hebert stops that one. It's still loose. Ogrodnik slid it just wide. 15 seconds left in the St. Louis penalty. They dig it loose now for Nicholas Lidstrom. Lidstrom back to the blue line. He'll drive a shot. He bear the save. Lowry just gets it over the head of Chason, but his shot trickles through Chevalier, but just wide. Pass comes ahead. Fedorov had it knocked away. Recovered by Chason. Chason run at by Prokhorov. Now Racine. Cross ice for Chason. The whole right side of the rink is open. They get it to Carson. Drop back for Shepard. Rising shot. Hebert makes the save. And Norwood. Cross ice pass for Racine. Racine, his shot deflected in front. Carson and Shepard trying to get loose. Hebert pulls it in underneath his equipment. And we'll take a break. Red Wings in command. Got wide of Chevalier. Here is Basson. Sutter centers. Lowry. Pull the trigger. Cavallini does Chevalier the save. Lowry to the corner. Goes to Rich Sutter. Tried to center. It was blocked by Konstantinov. Konstantinov loses his stick. Rich Sutter trying to pull him off the puck.
Konstantinov just picked it up and threw it out to center ice.
He's going to get a penalty.
He's going to get the penalty. Delayed call.
Hebert goes to the bench, and it's touched by the Wings.
Oh, man. Glad he knows about it. He just goes to
Janney. Janney looking across for Cavallini. One timed it, but he flubbed it. Working hard against Steve Yzerman.
Great hustle by Roenick. He saw Larmer in the corner being tied up by Chason. And Roenick just charged into the back of the net, grabbed the puck, and wheeled around to the backhand and got it through Chevalier's legs. Watch him come in right there. Takes the handoff from Larmer. And Yzerman's got the angle on him there, but look at Roenick with that right knee up there. Wards off number 19. And the Hawks, 27 seconds in, are up 1-0. Yzerman lays the lumber on his hip.
Sixth of the year for coming here. Russell with a shot. Save Chevalier. And the puck cleared, but not out of the zone. Picked up by Marchman. His shot doesn't get through. And it comes to Primo. Primo's rink-wide pass intercepted by Russell. He flips it back into the Detroit zone. Nicholas Lidstrom. Fedorov, nice play. Back to Carson, trying to one-time it, and he fanned on it. Here's Racine. Sends it back in deep. Carson and Kuchera go to the corner. Carson trying to center it. Didn't get through. Now it's picked up on the corner by Shepard. 15 seconds left in the penalty. Here's Fedorov. Fedorov working hard against Mateau. Gives it in the corner now to Carson. Carson goes in deep now to Shepard. Back to Racine. He drives a shot all the way through. Save. And Wink covers it just as Gilbert comes out of the box.
Chason was all alone.
The Iserman. Iserman in the circle. Lets the shot go. It was blocked. And the Hawks pick it up and start it back the other way. Lead pass for Michel Goulet. Goulet stops. Beats it in front for Gilbert. He scores! Beautiful play by Michel Goulet to set this up for the Hawks with a 2-0 lead.
Well, Goulet got the defense to stop with him, and there's no back checker for Gilbert on the wing. Watch what Goulet does right here. He just kind of puts the brakes on. The defense stay right there. He just slips it in behind, and Izabard is there. Watch the puck go by, and a good move by Gilbert to make it 2-0. There's a look at it. Everybody's standing up. Gilbert's in behind. Great move there by number 14 in a 2-0 hockey game.
And the Chicago Blackhawks have really got the Red Wings in a hole with a 3-0 lead, and we have not played half of this first period. And Brian Murray, standing behind the bench, hands in his pockets, wondering what's going on here. He's going to bring his fourth line out, Sillinger, Drake, and Ogrodnik, that haven't played together tonight yet.
Well, on Hawk forechecking right there. We're all over Konstantinov, the turnover, Graham to Kuchera, right along the ice, 3-0. That's the way the Hawks like to play it. Get on top of you, throw it in, and force the turnover. It worked to perfection right there.
First of the year for the defenseman, Frantisek Kuchera. Well, the Red Wings fell behind 3-0 in the first game of this road trip against Pittsburgh, of course. Came back and made it a hockey game. They'll have their work cut out for them here tonight. Ogrodnik drilled into the boards by Roenick, and then Racine with a hit on Hudson. Drake failed to clear. Noonan shot all the way through, and Chevalier had to be sharp to stop that one. Drake able to clear to Sillinger. Sillinger drives it deep into the Chicago zone. Would have been icing. Wait, now realizes that Kravchuk is going to get called for that one as he drilled Dallas Drake from behind. So the Red Wings, Christian, better off bothering Chelios. Chelios goes down. Now it's taken by Chason. Set it up back behind his own net. Chason goes to Fedorov. Fedorov trying to find some room to move. Carson tapped it into the zone. Chelios ridden into the boards by Fedorov. Now it goes to Steve Smith. Backhands it up the boards. Mateau is there, and he just gets it by Racine. As the penalty to Kravchuk expires, so the Red Wing power play not getting much done. And it's still 3-0 Hawks. Here's Shepard now, wheeling around on the neutral zone. Carries into the Hawks zone. Gives it off to Carson. Carson a chance, and Wink shut it down. Back comes Goulet, leading a four-man Chicago rush. It goes to Weimer, snaps a shot, save, rebound, stop!
What a shot, hit the right pad of Chevalier. I don't think he saw it.
Gallant gives it off to Konstantinov, ahead to Vial. Vial rolls it across, it's off the stick of Perlman. He gets a pop at it, and Waite makes the stop. It comes to Gallant, another chance blocked in front by Marchman. He drives it down. Here's Jocelyn Lemieux. Tied up by Konstantinov, Wings get it around and out. Larmer gets a shot away and went right through the goal mouth. Izabart plays it off the board, but not past Chelios. Here's a centering pass. Larmer missed the net. Probert starts it back.
He won't miss many like that, Steve Larmer.
Back to Probert, tied up by Chelios. Izabart fanned on it. It's taken now by Mateau. Gives it off to Larmer. Larmer across the line. Izabart tried to pick his pocket. Larmer rolls it up on the side of the net. Now Mark Howe. Had it taken away by Larmer. Centering attempt. Tipped loose by Lidstrom, but not out of the zone. Here's Goulet. Goulet's pass bounced off the... Yeah, what do we got? The net off the magnet. And Cicerelli bumping with Dave Christian. Again. Pass in front, tipped away, penalty coming, and it's going to be against Detroit. Cross ice pass, Larmer goes back to Chelios. Dumps it toward the net. Picked up now by Racine. Backhands it up the board. Smith held it in. Good job there. Now Sillinger gets handled by Chevalier. He saw that all the way. Lidstrom plays it up the boards, and Yzerman gets it loose. Drake is with him. Two Hawks are back. Yzerman makes a move on Kravchuk. Cuts right in. Saved by Wayne. A penalty coming to the Hawks. And it's going to be against Hudson for interfering on Drake. So a whip and toe. Backhand shot. Chevalier stops that. And he covers it up at the side of the net as Chiasson goes crashing in on Roenick.
Well, the Wings is not handling the puck well at all.
Rolls it out to the point. Kravchuk drives a shot. Save Chevalier. Loose puck. They're poking at it. Here's Roenick with a backhander, and Chevalier makes the stop. Jocelyn Lemieux down on the ice. Probert standing over him.
Konstantinov was the giver of that check. Once again, the Hawks with high-powered pressure. Well, nobody home in front. Everybody's collapsed down in deep, and defenseman just moves in and rips it. Lots of time to do it. And Chevalier keeps the score 3-0. Look where everybody is, all down in deep, but Kravchuk's got all day and all night to walk in there.
Markow snaps a shot. I don't know if that got through to Waite.
For the imbalance down below. Hawks are going to play two front, one back.
Howe goes to Lidstrom. Fakes the shot. In deep, it goes to Ogrodnik. Couldn't handle it cleanly. Moves it quickly to Cicerelli. Cicerelli back to Johnny O. Wings get it spread out. It goes to Lidstrom. He slides it across for Markow. Back for Lidstrom. Inside the top of the circle. Drives a shot. Wait, makes the stop. Howe goes to Cicerelli. Out to Yzerman at the left point. Yzerman gets it to Lidstrom. One times it. Wait, the save. He's deep in his crease, but he is able to make the stop, and just as importantly, he doesn't give up a rebound.
Popped up off the stick, but he grabbed it before Cicerelli could get a stick on it. A couple of good blasts by Nicholas Lidstrom, set up this time by Yzerman. Boy, he one-timed it.
May have been deflected by Dino on the way in.
May have been. But again, they do not. They're unsuccessful getting it down low in behind the two front men on the...
Better off a drive, and that went just wide on the short side. Sergei upset with himself. He had some room. Here's Racine. Gives it off to Chiasson. Walks in. Sends it in front. Save. Rebound. Shepherd is stuck. Out in front. Better off scores. Waite was down and never could get back up, and the Red Wings do what they have to with a two-man advantage, and they get on the board.
Well, Matul comes out of the box, and that still leaves 33 seconds to Steve Smith. So, indeed, Shepard and Fedorov do combine to get the Wings on the board. Shepard miscues right here, but smartly doesn't hesitate after the miss. Goes right to Sergei, and he beats Waite from a bad angle. Here's a high-angle look at it, and watch the angle that Fedorov's at. Left-hand shot. See, the stick is out across the goal line. There you go. Right over top of Waite's head. 3-1 hockey game.
Tried to cut in. Kucherov pushes him to the boards. Primo gets it to Gallant. Gallant right in front for Probert. What a stop by Waite. That may have hit him in the mask as Probert was able to lift it. Here's Gallant to Probert again. Probert trying to kick it ahead. He's dumped to the ice by Jocelyn Lemieux. Good check by Lemieux. Prevented Probert. Here comes Mateau. Cross-ice pass blocked by Lidstrom. Wings moving the puck much quicker here in the second period. Primo. Inside-out move on Marchman. Drops it for Konstantinov. Backhands it right through the goal mouth. Gallant holds it in on Jocelyn Lemieux. It's picked up by Cam Russell. Probert slapped at it. Held it in the zone. Primo. Left it on the line. Here's Nicholas Lidstrom. Marchman tries to hold him up. Primo goes back to Gallant. His shot hits a Chicago player. And the Hawks.
He put it over the glove, but
over the crossbar as well. Here's a chance now for Christian. Up the right side. Drives a shot. A toe save by Chevalier.
Chicago, too many players. They get away with it.
Boy, they still had six guys there.
Yeah, they did.
Cicerelli runs right over the top of Marchman, and he's going to be gone for a very, very weak retaliation. That call by Koharski. Boy. That's what drives players absolutely crazy. They try to stuff it in front. Here's Steve Smith. That was blocked by Chevalier. And the puck comes to Ogrodnik. Center ice, he drives it in behind Waite. Smith missed it. Comes to Shepherd. tried to go to Carson. Pass was behind him. It rolls down into the Detroit zone. Here's Chevalier out of the net. Moves it all the way to center ice, but it was across two lines, and Shepherd called for the offside.
At the Chicago Stadium, Dirk Graham gets a knuckleball up on Chevalier. Look at that thing laid just outside the post. Chevy doesn't know where it is. And finally, Graham got it and went behind the net. Too good a scoring chance for Chicago.
Faceout with a short little pass up the middle to Primo. Primo drives it in behind Waite. Waite unable to get a stick on it. Gallant does. Jocelyn Lemieux hit by Primo. Puck around the boards. Rutu has it for the Hawks. Rutu dumps it in behind Chevalier. He just helps it along the boards for Gallant. Gallant tips it. Taken by Primo. Primo into the zone. Holds up. Tried to get it to Probert. Blocked by Rutu. Now Probert and Marchman. Markman goes up the boards. It'll be held in by Chason. Chason sends it across for Racine. Racine snaps a shot that was blocked. Goes to the corner. Gallant tied up by Gilbert. Now Russell goes to Gilbert. Gilbert flips it ahead. Chason held it in momentarily. The Hawks get it. A two-on-one could develop here. Lemieux, tough angle. Long shot. He misses the net. Marchman got a stick on it, but it's picked up by Probert. Probert into the zone against Marchman. He gives it off now to Eisenbart. Eisenbart drives a shot that was blocked. And it's taken now by Steve Smith. 6:45 remaining in the second period. The Wings have scored the only goal of the second period. Eisenbart lifts it into the Chicago zone. Marchman. Tipped away by Eisenbart, but recovered by Roenick. 3-on-2 for the Hawks. Comes to Larmer. Larmer fakes. Still has it. Shoots. Chevalier the stop. Now Roenick, taken away by Eiserman. Eiserman plays it up the wall, and it comes outside the zone, taken by Larmer. Larmer playing in his 809th consecutive NHL game.
He certainly doesn't have his sights tonight. Here comes 2-on-1.
Cicerelli with Eiserman. Cicerelli shot, a save by Waite, and a big rebound is cleared by Christian. On the move is Goulet. Goulet drops it back, intercepted by Eisenbart. Center ice for Cicerelli. Cicerelli gets away from Dirk Graham across the line, plays it to the corner, tries to get around Cam Russell, who grabbed him pretty good. Now Chelios goes around the boards. Lidstrom working against Goulet. Dirk Graham able to clear the zone.
Garski's left him going pretty good here.
Wings flip it back inside the Chicago line, but Goulet gets it right back out. Slapped at by Lidstrom, recovered by O'Grodnik. Drops it for Howe. Lidstrom for O'Grodnik, gives it off to Dallas Drake.
Right down with a supervisor of officials.
But the National Hockey League can say now,
who's on first?
Yeah, is this the kind of thing that is supposed to be called, or is it not? Are you going to allow players to hold up forecheckers?
Well, that is the Chicago style. There isn't any question about that. Now, with a ricochet off of Marchman. I think it was by Jimmy Waite before he knew it. Lemieux and Dallas Drake having words out there. The Hawks want a late change here, but well, once again, the players and the coaching staff.
And a big goal for the Hawks. They regain the 3-goal advantage.
Well, Larmer's had two excellent chances already in the game, and he's missed them. He wasn't going to miss this one. He had a pretty well open net. There's Chevalier's got to come out in the angle to play Dave Christian, but the Hawks made the big play right at the blue line, really. Watch Mateau. As Racine goes over there, Christian goes wide and nobody's on him. Chevalier plays him. He's got to do that. And Larmer's got an open net to drive it into. Number 5 in the year for Steve Larmer.
404. Dirk Graham was a big acquisition for Minnesota back in January of 88. Came over for Kurt Frazier. Graham, yes, he won the Selke Award a couple of years ago.
Been a defensive specialist, penalty killer, and a leader, the captain of this team now.
Scored some big goals against the Red Wings over the last few years. 3 seconds left of the penalty to Chason. A big faceoff here for Primo against Jeremy Roenick. Primo wins it cleanly. Howe flips it ahead, bouncing puck. Primo let Mark Howe, who had the speed going, pick it up. Into the zone, he goes to Gallant, drops it back. Red Wings for making a change. Probert gives it off to Nicholas Lidstrom. Lidstrom into the zone. Hit by a couple of Hawks.
play offside. Coming back was Mark Powell. Hit hard by Jocelyn Lemieux. Now it comes to Lidstrom. Right away, Dave Christian on him. Up the boards, Probert. Bumped by Cam Russell. Probert able to get it loose, gives it off to Mark Howell.
Here's Russell, an example of how they pinch. Gallant's got an angle on Marksman.
Drives the shot, the save by Wake. Good setup there by Mark Howell on that long breakaway pass.
Probert with a shove on Lemieux. And the organist goes to the Rocky theme.
Cooler heads are going to prevail here, and that's a little bit of a surprise when you look at who's out there, but Wings not in any position to really start anything right now either.
No, they get more important things to do, and that's score some goals. Mark Howell took a pretty good beating that last shift from the same Jocelyn Lemieux. Starts to play out here a long time. Pass to Gallant. Jimmy Waite's been very solid in the nets for Chicago.